guys, BeeHiking here, and today I am working on a new setup for, you know, my island camping adventures. I am using the Grand Trunk Ultralight hammock with a 16-foot military mosquito net, and the reason why I'm going with this is so that the net can touch the ground, I can put down a tarp below me, and Dakota can sleep underneath me instead of having to bring her up into some of the tents or jungle hammocks with the mosquito net already attached to it. It just gives a little bit more stability for me, a little bit more comfort for me, probably a little bit more comfort for Dakota as well. And it gives full protection. I can also tie these guy lines out so it pulls it away from me and you don't feel as cocooned like you would in a jungle hammock. So I will finish working on this and we'll take a look at it after I get it complete.
Hey. Come here. Up.
Oh, cook. Oh, you're enjoying yourself?
Okay.
So this is what we got here, guys. I had to make a couple little holes, incisions here at the ends for the hammock line to run through. Have it staked out along the sides and six different spots. I'd probably want to put one at each end as well. That way the wind doesn't kind of flutter it up and let mosquitoes in. Dakota seems to like it. She's enjoying it. It gives her plenty of room to, you know, stay out of the bugs and, you know, for us to both be able to have a good time. But what I really like about it is, you know, I can actually sit in here. Get back. I can sit in here and put my boots on, you know, without the mosquitoes bothering me. Which makes it really nice. You wouldn't really be able to do that in a jungle hammock as easily. You would have to, you know, kind of lay in there and wiggle yourself into your clothes and into your boots. But here I can put a tarp down below me if I need to for Dakota to lay on. And store all of my gear inside without, you know, flies and stuff landing on it. So yeah, overall I like it. Now this tarp is the Integral Designs. It's a 4x8 tarp. It was only like $20. That's the reason why I got it. And it will do a simple job for keeping just the, you know, dew off of me. Might want to also run a line over the top in the middle to keep it tighter. As well, if I was going to try to run, if I was going to go through a rain storm, and of course it's just mosquito net, so it'd be cold during the winter time. But that's not really my concern right now because I'm just preparing it for the spring. Here in the Florida weather, a lot of mosquitoes. Today I'm out here swamp camping, so there's a lot of mosquitoes out here as well. It's hot, so it'll also keep you a lot cooler. Pretty pleased. Now it's not light. It's not a ultralight type of camping. The mosquito net is actually kind of heavy when it's, and it's bulky when it's all rolled up. There's many tents that are lighter than this, but for the comfort level of it, I do really enjoy it. So I'll have to just, you know, consider that. So I will annotate the total weight, and as I make progress and changes to this design, I will be sure to update them. So, thank you for watching.
Come on, Dakota.